See divine coincidence.
Divine coincidence.
Hallelujah. You can also call it the grace of God. Hallelujah. Now, this story I'm going to tell you was, I don't know, but I first heard it from CNN. But I noticed it went viral. Is that what you call it?
Yeah.
It went viral. It was everywhere on social media. And I'm sure some of you might have come across it or encountered it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is not just any story, but it is something that happened. And I'm believing God that it is going to be somebody's story in his house.
Amen.
Oh, if you are saying amen, say it to us.
Amen.
If you are clapping, clap. I said, I am believing God that it will be somebody's story in this house.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If nobody wants it, I want it. Amen.
I wrote
the names down in order for you to know exactly what I'm talking about. There's this young lady. I didn't know her age though, but the name I got was Jumoke from Nigeria. Jumoke would be something. Hallelujah. And either she came from Osu State. Osu State, yeah. Osu State from south and west of Nigeria. Hallelujah. This young lady was married, she has two children. And she was going through difficult times, or they were going through difficult times. So she decided to move from a village to Lagos to seek for greener pastures. Hallelujah. And she was selling bread, carrying bread to sell. Has anybody got wind of who I'm coming to talk about? Maybe you don't know the name, but you know the story. Okay, let me go on. She was selling bread from 2:30, she home the whole town to about 11 o'clock in the evening. And when they converted the money she makes from Naira to dollars, you know Africans, they are eating their local currency, but they are interested in the dollars and in the euros. Amen.
Amen.
And when they convert it, she makes less than $20 dollars a day. And after making that money, all her profit is just about $1. Amen.
Amen.
And she was seriously gathering it because there's no way she could make ends meet. Hallelujah. Say one day.
One day.
Jumoke, as usual, carried her bread. And she was going to sell. And there was this top Nigerian photographer. I don't know whether it's a she or it's a he. But he's called T.Y. Bello. I know him. And he was photographing one pop star based in UK, but he was photographing the pop star. I think she's called Timmy Bell or something. Also in Nigeria, he was photographing her. And Jumoke carried the bread, and she was doing her own business. And I'm sure she said, bread. How do you say bread when you sell bread in Nigeria? Hey, tutu, bread. And she was passing where they were doing the photographing. And the people who were around were even shouting at her, hey, come on, hurry up. And so she was hurrying up. And then the top photographer asked her, can I take you one? And she said, oh, no problem. And he took the photograph.
Jumoke
photograph.
One day.
Say divine coincidence.
One day.
And he put it as usual added it to his photographs and put it on social media. And when he put Jumoke's photograph on social media, the models, the modeling companies that saw it, thought Jumoke was a professional modeler. And she just disguised herself like she's selling bread. And they started contacting T.Y. Bello that we want this lady, we want to sign contract with this lady. We want to sign contract with this lady. All of a sudden, within a short time, you didn't hear this story. Go look for it. CNN, they announced it. She came on CNN and it went viral. If it is some other things, you would have gotten it wrong. Somebody cutting somebody's hair, killing somebody, you get it fast. Hallelujah. Modeling companies started contacting T.Y. Bello that they want to sign contracts with her. Within some few days, T.Y. Bello have signed contracts on behalf of Jumoke, the bread seller. And all of a sudden, Jumoke has stopped selling bread. As I talk to you today, Jumoke is a top model and she has her photographs on billboards. She has her photographs in magazines. Her destiny is changed from grass to grace. Hallelujah. Within split second, she was selling bread and she was going somewhere and she only even passed. And when she was passing, they were even shouting at her to hurry up and go. Hallelujah. And the man only said, "Can I take you?" He said, "No problem, take me." And that photograph has changed her destiny for life. And as I talk to you now, I don't know where her bread, her tray is. I don't know where she slept the bread. Hallelujah. She's now a top model, making big monies. More than a lot of people who have even attended modeling school. Hallelujah. God ordered her steps, ordered her life to go to the right place at the right time. Hallelujah. And today I'm not preaching, we're going to pray. But before we pray, let's go to Psalm 126. And may Jehovah order somebody's life. May Jehovah order somebody's steps to where your destiny will change. To where your helper will be. Jumoke did nothing to change her destiny. It is the doing of the Lord. Hallelujah. Are you there? Let's read from verse 1. It says what? Psalm 126 from verse 1. Be on your feet. Be on your feet. You are too dull for my life. When what? When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were. That do what? When the Lord turned again the captivity of Zion, we were like, it was like we were dreaming. I am sure you will get the day she will get a phone call and they will come and call her and tell her, "Look, come. We have signed contract for you. You are going to get this thousands of euros or thousands of dollars." I am sure she will say, "Me." Yeah. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. So none of you saw it. Okay, when you go, you have given you the name. Yeah. Go and look for it and read the story. Hallelujah. Her destiny changed as if she was dreaming. And today your destiny will be affected by the power of the Holy Ghost. God will order your life and make way for you.
Amen.
We are going to do these two prayers.
Hallelujah.
We are going to pray that God order our lives so we will go to the right place at the right time.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You don't want to walk to where you have problems and challenges.
Amen.
May God order your life to where you will meet your blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May God order your life. Who knows? Maybe she has been praying and believing God, and things were moving from bad to worse. I am sure she has been crying. I'm sure she's been asking herself, when was God? When will you do it for me? God was saying that don't worry, I am ordering your life. In my own time, I will do everything beautiful. Hallelujah. Amen. And the second prayer we will do is that God, don't let your grace leave me.
Hallelujah.
Let your grace be with me for life.
Yeah.
I need your grace for life.
Yeah.
I need to walk under your grace for life. Yeah. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Close your eyes with me. Close your eyes with me. That thing he did for Jumoke should be your story.
Yeah.
That thing he did for Jumoke should come upon you.
Yeah.
Maybe you will not be a model, but your story will be different. In the name of Jesus. He should cause the blessing to locate you, to meet you in Jesus' name. Lift up your voice. 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 When the Lord turned our captivity, we were like them that dream. Do something for us to think we are dreaming. In the name of Jesus, Robadizo Shalaba, Ekabarago Sopronda, Alabronda Stondalaba, Elabro Kabalwalaba, Emalabrondalabago, Alabrakalaba Balua, Emalabra Balaba, Emalabra Balabalaba, Emalabra Balaba, Emalabra Balabalua, Emalabra Balua, 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 in the name of Jesus. From bread seller
to my top model. In the name of Jesus, your story will also change. The Lord will change your position. It will change where you stand. It will change what you are meant to be. It will lead you up. It will change your name. It will change the way people see you. In the name of Jesus, it will change your status. In the name of Jesus, Rapatusaka, in La Prua Kapawa, in Kaparadusushtava, in Paradusabalua, in Paradusushtava, in La Brukabalua, in Malabrukabalua, in Malabrukabalua, in Malabrua Kabalua. In Malabria Kabalua, in Malabria Kabalua Lava, in Malabria Babalua Lava, in Malabria Babalua, in Malabria Babalua, in Malabria Babalua, in Malabria Balua, 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 in Malabria. In the name of Jesus, destiny changer, you are a destiny changer. Oh, come and change my destiny, my destiny today. Oh, come and change my destiny today. Oh, destiny changer. Oh, you are a destiny changer. Oh, come and change my destiny today. Oh, come and change my destiny today. Your name.
And tell God that God order my life.
Let me be at the right place at the right time. If God could change a bread seller's destiny within days, hallelujah. Common bread seller moved from village to Lagos and God changed her destiny. I don't know if even she's good. Changed it within a twinkle of an eye. She was only taking photo and the photo has changed her destiny. You know what God is about to do for you? I want you to close your eyes and you're going to pray that God, honor my life. Order my life. Let me be at the right place at the right time. Hallelujah. Order my life. Let me meet my divinely destined helper. Hallelujah. You just go and meet the person. Bam. Amen. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. We want to pray and say, God, order our lives. Help us to meet our helpers. Help us order our lives. Take us into places where our destiny can change within a twinkle of an eye. Lift up your voice again. Lift up your voice again. Lift up your voice again. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. And believe He can do it. Believe He will do it. Believe He will do it. Believe He will do it. Labro, Debe, Alina, Ige, Sushta, Nibro, Kavalia. You are the destiny changer. You are a God who can change situations with the twinkle of an eye. You only commanded them to fetch water. And you asked them to sell. And you never even prayed over the water. But the water turned into a sweet wine. Lord, you have power to change situations. You only asked Moses to stretch the rod. And Moses stretched the rod. And the whole Red Sea stood as water. And it separated, and they walked through the dry ground in the name of Jesus. Labro, Labadisa, Kataya, I Aradusa, Stakatai, Alda, I Aradusso, Rakataya, I Paradusso, Shalaba, I Paradasu, Palua, define me on our lives, O God, define me on our lives, O God, define me on our lives, O God, in the name of Jesus, I Paradasu, Shalaba, I Paradusso, Alda, I Rakatala, Baruha, I Labrundanisu, Shalaba, I Pratala. Thank you. rest on me the rest of my life. Don't take your grace off me. Let me perpetually be under your grace. Let me always be under your grace. Let me be soaked in your grace. Let your grace be with me. In the name of Jesus, lift your voice and pray. 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 Pray for the grace of God. Pray that the grace will be with you. You will always walk under the grace. You will always be under the grace. The grace will always be with you. In the name of Jesus. What will distance somebody will be a blessing to you. What will be a challenge will be a blessing to you. Because of His grace, in the name of Jesus, we need your grace, O God. Let your grace, O God, be showered upon us. Oh God, we want you up and let your grace all the time.
She left the village to Lagos to look for some small naira. Hallelujah. But God, by His grace, has euros and dollars in store for her. Amen. Today, as I talk, she is an international model. Hallelujah. Amen. Where her photographs and pictures are born, people who might have gone and spent money to go for modeling schools have not gotten there. It is the grace of God. And we want to pray that God let that grace rest upon us. Let that grace never leave us. Let your grace be upon us wherever we will go. Lift up your voice and pray and ask the grace of God. 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 Grace of God.
Miracle today,
oh God.
bread seller to an international audience. May that grace come upon you.
Amen.
May that grace do what education can do for you.
Amen.
May that grace do what your strength and your ability can do for you.
Amen.
May that grace move you from grass and put you up to grace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May that grace bring favor.
Amen.